joint pain is a real drag and it can ruin your day. Chronic joint pain is often attributed to aging and this may be a factor. But that doesn't mean it can be treated. Joint pain that is ignored puts the body through an incredible amount of stress and causes unnecessary degenerations of the joint tissue. Today's video will discuss how to eliminate knee and joint pain in just 5 days. Before you watch this video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when we post new videos daily. While joint pain can be caused by excessive use, arthritis, loss of bone density and injury, it can also indicate a nutritional deficiency. If you experience daily pain and can't identify the cause, this is a good place to start. We have a smoothie recipe that will not only soothe joint irritation, but it will also make you happy because it tastes so good. Vitamin deficiency is a common cause of inflammation, especially if your body lacks sufficient calcium, bromelain, magnesium, and iron. Our smoothie recipe is aimed at providing the right nutrition to reduce chronic inflammation and make it easier to heal from the original complaint. Number 1. Pineapple. The star of pineapple for a joint complaint is bromelain. This anti-inflammatory compound is commonly recommended for people with arthritis because it reduces swelling in soft tissue injuries. Number 2. Orange juice. Speaking of vitamin C, oranges help keep ligaments and tendons strong, which is great for joint support. Its antioxidant properties lessen oxidative stress as a result of free radical damage. Number 3. Cinnamon. Cinnamon is a flavorful spice that helps improve blood circulation, which can be hampered by inflammation. It has also been used historically to treat joint conditions. In some cases, issues with joint bones, sporadic inflammation, and chronic pain. Number 4. Rolled oats. Whole grain like oatmeal keep inflammation at bay because they are resistant starches. This is a type of carb that passes undigested through your system, feeding healthy gut bacteria rather than your whole body. Number 5. Pura honey. Honey is a delicate sweet flavor that packs a real antioxidant punch. It has also been used as medicine over thousands of years. For ailments as dissolved as cough and skin infections, mixed with apple cider vinegar, honey is a common natural pain reliever for joint pain. The recipe sounds delicious, right? Let's make it. Ingredients: 2 small cups of diced pineapple, 1 cup of rolled oats, 2 cups of water, 1 glass of orange juice, 1 cinnamon stick, and 1 tablespoon raw natural honey. Directions: add water and oats into a pot and allow it to cook according to package directions. Allow the oatmeal to cool. Place orange juice, cold cooked oats, cinnamon, pineapple, and honey into a blender. Blend until smooth. Add more water as desired to thin the texture. Drink the smoothie once a day. Whenever you like, over the course of 5 days, you should be virtually free of joint pain by the 5th day. If the pain is not a result of occasional overuse but rather associated with aging, arthritis, or repetitive motions you can't avoid, you may want to make this delicious smoothie a lifelong habit. If you do not experience relief within 5 days, the problem could be related to something more serious than inflammation caused by vitamin deficiency or overuse. This smoothie is an overall healthy drink that includes several ingredients known to decrease inflammation and pain. It is important at this point to see your doctor for a diagnosis and treatment plan. Are you going to try this smoothie? Let me know in our comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.